that's history. I be there somebody that could do like me. Man, I be like Musala coming off the right wing. I got to your defender, you no need to tell me. I'm a horse, finesse. You know, send me, I'm a snap. Now you can let go, carry go.
Good evening. They might have done quite a bit of refurbishment work on this stadium in recent seasons, but it still has a refreshingly old-fashioned quality about it. We're at Anfield.
I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry, and sharing duties with me today, Stuart Robson. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. What do you anticipate seeing, Stuart?
Oh, yes! Dispatching it with aplomb! Wonderful goal!
Well, here it is again. Just look at the quality of the cross. It's inch perfect, and it's a comfortable finish in the end, which is made to look so easy. It's a lovely goal.
1-0 then.
Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in.
And you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Frey. Kainz. And by a wafer-thin margin, offside. Key.
In the right place to cut out the pass.
And collected tidily. He had plenty to think about.
Well, he's given us away.
Can they create something from here? In the opinion of the referee, that is a penalty.
Chance to equalise here.
The keeper going in the right direction and saving it.
Playing it in.
This could square the game. Oh, but no! Heroism flashed in front of his eyes. Couldn't take a chance.
Well, I think that's a poor miss. They really should be level now. Will they come to regret that?
Bentley. Kainz.
My goodness, it looked as though he was clean through. And the referee, what will he do here?
And it is an early shower for him. Red card.
Well, the outcome was never in doubt. That was always going to be a sending off.
And the corner's been given. He takes aim. It's one corner after another.
Can he deliver it with accuracy? And clearing it away.
Bodies forward and the break looks on. All hands on deck.
So a goal kick is what's coming up here.
Frey.
Kainz.
He continues his run.
And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here.
Now he must favour the cross. Can he get them level? Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Martinelli. Well, a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Ball's gone. Kainz. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Realizing that it might be opening up on the opposite flank. Well, clattered away. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Well, you've got to savor such moments. And space to cross it. Sound piece of goalkeeping. Well, that's not watertight defending. Oh, it's just over. So unlucky.
Well, it's a cheeky attempt, but it just doesn't come down in time. Well, as you can see, the hosts have really dictated the play, but most of their passing has been in deeper areas. Unless they start getting it into their front players with better quality, they'll struggle to turn this one around.
Wants to attack from the wide areas. Oh, surely! Able to get his body in the way. Who's going to get on the end of it? Kainz. Oh, a nice looking pass. Smuggled away. We're getting the ball forward. A glorious chance. And the corner kick it is. What can they do with this one? They look for inspiration.
Well, these fans have had to be patient. Could this be the equaliser?
Let's see about the delivery. And he smacks it against the crossbar.
Well, I thought that was in, Derek. He struck it so sweetly. Plenty of power. Can't come much closer than that.
A chance to whip it in. There to take it away. What about the stoppage time situation? 2 minutes the word. And he takes on the shot. And blocked for now. Good bit of pressing. Good looking sequence. Real chance. And fine goalkeeping. So the whistle then. We're at the halfway stage in this match. And the ball is moving again. It's advantage best friends after the first 45. Let's see what the second half brings us. And he could run onto it here. Not to be this time. Bentley. Frey. And Bentley with it. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. Trying to deliver it accurately. Oh, poor corner, way over hit. Oh, a lovely ball. Excellent block. Oh, he's given it away. And it's gone behind for the corner. Trying to pick out a teammate. Oh, good save. Danger averted for now, but it'll be another corner. And the header just wide of the mark. Can they take advantage? It's a neat move. And played in. Will it happen this time? He's blocked it. Kainz. The ball with Frey. Surely. A goal. Real excitement. A back and forth type of game. Now they're level. So in business once more, on the back of that very important equaliser, 1-1. Key on the ball, good tackle taken away. Kainz, excellent refereeing, advantage in operation. Key on the ball, our best friends FC couldn't hang on to it. Plenty of support here. An alert piece of defending. And given away. The ball with Frey. Diaz. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Well, it petered out. This might have potential. An opportunity to forge ahead from this corner situation.
Well, just listen to these fans. They're urging their team to score here and take the lead.
Oh, it's a wild, wild finish. Oh, lovely ball. Will he finish? And up for grabs off the keeper. Able to clear the danger, at least for now.
Well, they might be piling on the pressure, but they've got to make it count in those situations, that's for sure.
Well, over the top, but it will go through to the keeper. Well, keeper getting both gloves on the ball. And coolly done in the end. And into the last 15 minutes of action. Losing possession here. Into the box and taking it away. Just had to look a bit lively given the pressure. Well, possibilities inside the box. Not really the ideal clearance. can they nudge in front late on here? In the right place to cut out the pass. Well, in the end, nothing really to worry the keeper about. An offside anyway, albeit a tight one. 5 minutes left. And he was being pressed, but did his job. The ball with Frey. And back with Bentley. This might be ideal for the counter.
Takes it on.
Oh, the angle didn't favour him, but not far away at all.
Well, he nearly caught the keeper out there. That was a really good attempt.
Well, taking into account all the stoppages, 2 minutes to be added on. Can he find the right pass? Trying to get onto the front foot. Great save to keep it even.
Well, it's a fantastic stop and so important at this stage of the game.
Who can they pick out? Corner, too close to the goalkeeper that time. And there it is, the full-time whistle. Well, they can't be separated, and goals very much part of the equation. Stuart, as always, interesting.